much I care. I name my dog after you, but I'm glad that you're not here, 'cause I don't think you'd like it if you knew. He's big and he's nosy, but he doesn't talk back. He reminds me a lot of you, in fact. The only thing that bothers me is what you're gonna say when you meet up with your namesake. That'll be the day. He's scrawny and he's ugly in a cute sort of way. That fits your description, wouldn't you say? Not really, I'm just mad 'cause you're so far away. But now I kinda dread the day that you'll come home to stay, because you'll find out that I named my dog after you. I don't really know quite what to do. I could change his name, but you'd find out what I've done, and then I don't think we could have as much fun. Ugly in a cute sort of way. That fits your description, wouldn't you say? Not really, I'm just mad 'cause you're so far away. But now I kinda dread the day that you'll come home to stay, because you'll find out that I named my dog after you. I don't really know quite what to do. I could change his name.